Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video for you guys. In this video I'm going to do a little review about a company I found on Instagram. I'm not sure like how long they've been around, but I wanted to try out their eyeshadow palette that I noticed. It's by Beauty Creations and it's called their Tease Me palette. Kind of zoom in for you guys. But the palette, it retails for $25 and I noticed it on their site and it's really pretty. So I did create this look for you guys using the palette, and I'm also gonna let you know what I think about it. So if you're interested, then just keep on watching. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please make sure that you guys subscribe. Give me a thumbs up and let me know what you guys want me to film. You can just comment down below and let me know. So honestly, what I think about this palette, it retails for $25, which is a really affordable price, and I feel like it's a really good palette. They have like a little mirror in here that you guys can use, and they also have all these colors. They have some mattes that you can use for your transition shades, and they also have like a good range of the mattes. So I feel like it can be worked with a lot of skin tones. Also, they have a lot of shimmery shades that you could use for your lid. They're really, really pretty. They also have like this metallic soft type of eyeshadows. They kind of remind me of ColourPop, really, honestly. And they're really good. They're like really super pigmented, and they're like really glittery. And honestly, I don't think you can ask for a better palette for that price anyway. On this side, I noticed they have lipsticks also. I'm probably going to try those out too, but I didn't get any for this video. Sorry, you guys. But yes, I just wanted to quickly show you guys this new palette that I found on Instagram. They're really good. I will link their website in the video so you guys can check them out. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, you guys.